coming to our concert. We are incredibly thrilled to be able to do this tonight. It's been over a year since musicians have been able to perform, and getting to sing in front of people again has sort of given us all new purpose and excitement for the last couple of months. All of these students have been working so hard, both in school and out of school, to prepare for tonight. Very important announcement, the bathrooms, they are available to you. They are directly behind me, but the way to get there is the side of the building where doors unlocked on your right side. You just walk over there. Cafeteria is open. You'll walk straight through the cafeteria, down the hallway, and you'll find your way into the lobby, and they're on the other side of the lobby. Please exit that way as well. If you come out these doors, you will find yourself in the middle of the choir, and that would be very awkward for you. So over there, that side, you can get to the bathroom. This group behind me is the Carolers. They were a new group last fall in 2019. And this year in the fall, I pretty much had no intention of continuing the group. And they all said, no, we really want to sing together. So every Monday and Tuesday, this entire year, they have come to school or shown up on Google Meet just to be able to sing together. And I think that their dedication is inspiring. So the next two pieces are Only You and I Live.
Thank you.
improvement, their dedication to choir, and their willingness to try new things that were way outside of their comfort zone. Singing socially distanced and in a mask takes some serious courage, and they rose to the occasion. Owen is a freshman who auditioned and was accepted into the competitive Eastern Region Music Festival on the violin, and we'll be playing For Ye Banks of Braes, our next piece. Thank you. Our soloists are Cassidy, Anastasia, Jack, and Logan.
Oh,
So when we learned that we would be able to do a concert, we picked two of our favorite pieces in both groups and rehearsed for the last month to bring them back and get ready. So all these students have rehearsed outside of school in their own time to prepare for this. Music has, in general, I think has really deeply felt this pandemic. We have felt the absence of community and group singing in a way that is hard to put into words. And it's going to take some time for the musical community, the musical world to recover. We've been very fortunate here at Bacon Academy that we were allowed to sing in person. That has been an absolute lifeboat for us. And this next piece, Earth Song, is one of my all-time favorite choir pieces, but it is also particularly poignant this year. The poem, the end of the poem reads, "But music and singing have been my refuge, and music and singing shall be my light. A light of song shining strong, alleluia. Through darkness and pain and strife, I'll sing, I'll be, I live, I'll see. Peace."
Thank you.
Breaking Down My Vision. The Chamber Bar learned it last year. They were about ready to perform it in March when we all went home forever. And they were designed to bring it back this year and run it again. It's a very challenging piece, but they just love it so much, so, and they're very committed. And Marianne, our star soloist. Thank you. we have the Boys in the Fields, the name of our men's choir. It's a callback to our last piece that we perform in every concert. And they'll be singing the TikTok sensation, Sea Shanty Wellerman.
That put to sea in the name of that ship was the Billy of Tea. The wind flew hard, her bow dipped down. Blow, my buddy boys, blow.
Oh, soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue in his tongue, we'll take our leave and go.
She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.
Oh, soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Before the boats had hit the water, the whale sail
came up and caught her.
Her boom then fought her when she dived down below.
Oh, soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
No line was cut, no whale was free. The captain's mind was not done green, but he belonged to whalemen three. She took that ship in tow.
Oh, soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
For 40 days or even more, the line went slack, then tight once more. The boats were lost, there were only four, and still that whale did go.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
As far as ever, the fight's still on, the line's not cut, and the whale's not gone. The Wellerman makes his a regular call to encourage the captain, crew, and all.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Jericho, 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 Jericho.
Thank you.
Women's choir will sing the parting blast, "That Hope Lingers On." chamber choir is now coming up to join the women's choir for our second to last piece, Chords of Love. Chords of Love is a piece by Gwyneth Walker, who's a graduate of the Hart School at the University of Hartford. She composed this piece in 2004 for the Hall High School in West Hartford. This is probably our third time performing this piece at Bacon Academy, because every year the students want to sing this. And in the fall, these seniors looked at me with big puppy dog eyes and said, "You're not going to let us graduate during the pandemic when we've lost everything and not let us sing Chords of Love, right?" So I handed them the music the next day. Emma, Sam, Cassidy, and Megan.
Thank you. Bradley, if you'd like to say the truth. 20 years then, throughout it all, our teachers hope to try to make it somewhat normal, especially for us seniors. Jeannie, you did more than imaginable. You made it possible for us to have fire and a place to just be ourselves. We ended up recording concerts, and here we stand today against all odds. We've been able to learn music and share lots of laughs here in this past year because of you and your dedication to every single one of your students.
So these flowers are to show our appreciation for all that you have done for us, from making us expert sight readers to working around all the obstacles COVID has thrown at us, producing multiple concerts. This year has been insane, but at least we had our music. There is more to go along with the flowers. You're just going to have to wait a little bit longer for that. I promise it's worth it, though. Thank you for everything you've done for us.
Okay, this year, this group of seniors enthusiastically participated in choir online and in the hybrid format. They all had to become leaders. They all had to do more than had ever been asked of them before, and they were an absolute pleasure to teach. Seniors, your courage and perseverance during this most difficult year will be remembered. I'm so proud of you. Remember, no matter what comes next, you have had singing. Ladies and gentlemen, the senior class, choir members of 2021, we have Zia, Cassidy, Sam, Emma, Megan, Erin, Julia, Kira, Katie, Sam, Kiki, Velda, Logan, Dan, Jack, and Johnny. Guys, give a wave. Thank you. Thank you so much, everybody. Good night.